What's up, y'all? It's I'm Jim and I'm back with another video. Welcome back to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share with others. My social media will be in the description down below and on the screen, Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok. As you've seen by the title today, I'm going to be showing y'all an easy way on how to do the Jada Weta braid on short hair. I don't mean short hair, I mean short hair. I'm gonna show y'all in a few seconds, but before we get into the video, I'm going to show y'all what I'm going to be using. This video is mostly for people who got the short hair type that I have.
I try to find some videos on YouTube on people doing Gatorade braids on the short hair that I got, and I haven't seen any, so I'm going to be the first person to show y'all. And say you cut your hair and you feeling to do braids or Gatorade braids specifically, I got y'all.
And I came up with this method in my head, so let's hope that it works. And do not try to get me that one hand is done, because I did my own nails. I'm gonna finish the other hand when I'm done doing my hair, but we're not talking about that. Like I said, let's get into the video. So yeah, what I'm gonna be using is Shining Gem. I would usually prefer Edge Control, not Shining Gem, because Shining Gem is like a type of oil and it will like kind of like fade away. But I'm gonna use a lot because we can't be having our hair puffing up, okay? Next item is rubber bands, a rat tail comb or a comb like this, and braiding hair. I got the pre-stretch ad-free 3-bundle braiding hair, and I got 2 packs of those. You gotta be safe with your hair packs, and we're just gonna jump right into it. Time for the final reveal of how my hair looks or how short it is, because y'all probably wondering. This is how short it is. If you got hair this short or close to this short, this video is definitely for you.
When I cut my hair, it wasn't even like that. So like some parts of my hair is long, like this part, and some isn't. But
we're gonna work with what we got, okay? All right, y'all, throughout the rest of the video, I will be doing a voiceover and I will not be talking. So, yeah. Alright, y'all. So, what you want to do first, of course, is part your hair first. Since my hair is this short and you cannot hold parts of your hair with an actual ponytail holder, what you want to do is take gel and put it on the part you have separated. Now you want to take parts of your hair and pull it apart and just add gel in between. Then you want to comb it all down to slick it. Put it in a ponytail. And you just want to do the same thing all over again with the rest of your other 4 parts. Like I said in the very beginning, since shiny gem don't really work, I'm gonna use Got to Be Glue Gel as an extra layer to slick it all down and make sure it doesn't frizz up. Now you want to take your crochet needle, put it through the ponytail, and put the braiding hair on it and pull it through. To make sure that it's secure, you want to cross over and tie it. Then you want to start wrapping around at the very top. Add an extra piece of braiding hair and start braiding down. If you keep on watching, very shortly you will see a few other clips of me having it close up and doing it slower for y'all. This is the final results. All right, y'all, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment, do all that. For my social media, it's in the description down below. Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok, and on the screen.